You excited?
Yep. Kind of nervous.
Here he goes! We will, don't you worry! Bye, thank you guys!
First time filling up. At first, we're optimistic about gas. Here he is.
We're letting the dog see the RV for the first time.
It's very surreal. I can't believe that it's sitting here in our driveway.
Yes.
And it's not in a Craigslist ad anymore. It's actually here, and I can touch it and feel it.
I can't believe we got what we got for the price. It's really awesome.
What excites you the most?
Having it finished.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And so what's most nerve-wracking?
Seeing what works and what doesn't work. And I'm really excited. I don't know, have a different way of life for a little bit to kind of get a perspective. What are your first thoughts?
My first thoughts are the vision that I see for everything. And I just like really can't wait to jump into it. And I want to like start today.
Ronnie's ready to go.
She called Shoddy.
Here's to a new start.
The adventure begins.
Yep.